Oh man, I just need y'all to look at this for one second. Y'all gotta look at this video I'm about to show you. I found it so disrespectful on so many levels. Watch the video and we're gonna come back and talk.
Voice and sing till earth and heaven ring, ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun.
I can't believe what I just watched. Who has seen it? Could y'all believe that shit? That was so disrespectful. First of all, why can y'all find a real singer? Y'all can't be Beyonce, Jay Hood, hell, anybody. You know how many girls aspiring to be singers? You could have went to some schools, some churches. You could have found a black person to sing the Negro National Anthem. Y'all got this old white dude, voice cracking, could barely sing. It's like they got together and was like, hey, who's the best singer? You can sing. Hey, Tom, didn't you sing a little bit in church? Didn't you sing a little bit in high school? Man, that shit's embarrassing. So this is what y'all do. Hey, let's give them, first of all, Juneteenth started 1980 in Texas. So for over 40 years, Juneteenth was a state holiday. It was a state holiday of 49 states, except for South Dakota. And 41 years later, y'all want to make it a holiday after George Floyd died. You signed the Asian hate crime bill faster than you sign any black bills that's just sitting in office right now. Right now. They are sitting in office right there in the Congress. Nobody signed them. I would call them all out, but I don't have time. That's just, man, that's bullshit. That really is. I guess y'all like, hey, let's get the black people a holiday. They'll shut the fuck up. Oh, and remember to come vote for us in 2024, because you need us, because the Republicans are going to take away your food stamps and take away your housing and all that shit and make y'all go back to being slaves. So you better stay voting for us, but we ain't going to do shit for you. All right. That's a slap in the fucking face. Disrespectful as fuck. I just can't. Man, I can think of so many words to say right now. I'm not even finna use all those words. That was disrespectful though. Hey, black people, pay attention. See what they doing. For them to do that, then the singing. Why the singing? You could have signed a damn bill. If you would have just went off and signed a bill, hey, we making Juneteenth the national holiday, that would have been cool. But the singing and y'all all gathered together and the man, y'all seen Sheila Jackson Lee and some of the other minority Congress members just sitting there like some damn fools. Man, that shit though. That's crazy as fuck. That is real crazy. I had to make a video to this because I was just dismayed, disappointed. I couldn't believe it. That's a fucking embarrassing, man. Y'all to be a fucking shame. A fucking shame. Y'all should be. Matter of fact, I'm going to make some more videos. I'll be back next week. Catch me every week, man. I'm going to drop a video for y'all. I know I haven't been active since my last little experience, but I gotta post some more stuff, because we gotta talk about some things too. Yep, gotta talk about But this Juneteenth, that shit was a sham. I'm not saying the holiday's a sham. I'm not saying not to go, not to celebrate the Juneteenth, because that's when we got our freedom. We helped America fight for their freedom in 1776. We was promised our freedom, but they lied to us like always. Then 90 years later, we got freed. But so it is something to celebrate. If you don't celebrate it, you're racist. And if you're black, you should be celebrating Juneteenth more than you celebrate any holiday. Ooh, it's ridiculous. But hey, man, y'all be good, man. Subscribe to my channel. I will be back with some more videos. Because this shit here, this is a shame.